Hi everyone! In this video, I'd like to show you how to change the shape of clothes using Jinny. To do this, it's easier to understand by seeing clothes as a group of cylinder shapes. As you can see, this garment is made up of one large cylinder around the waist and two smaller cylinders around the legs. We find that most clothing can be broken down into cylinder shapes. For example, a skirt can be seen as one large cylinder. And this t-shirt here follows a similar structure. The torso area is one large cylinder, and both arms are two smaller ones. Jinny provides both length and width tools in order to edit the shape of clothes. The length tool can either increase or reduce the length of the cylinder, and the width tool widens or narrows the width of a cylinder. A cylinder with an adjusted width on one side will change its shape into a truncated cone. If you were to add lines horizontally using Draw Style Line, you can create more complex shapes. We've uploaded videos for designing clothes with what we have introduced so far. We believe it'll be even easier to create clothes after watching them. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to hearing any feedback in the comments.